Hello everyone, and welcome back to the forest. We're gonna pick up where we left off. They seem to have changed the menu here. There's no more picture of those guys licking faces to each other. But hopefully our save game is still intact. I'm gonna close this fan because it's making a racket. Please be intact, I don't want to start over again. It shouldn't. I didn't hear about any save game things being ruined. Come on, let us start at that cubby. I think it's working. Come on. It's a pretty long moment right here. Alright, we started back here. And we have our bloody axe. Getting a little bit of lag. Clean off the axe. Now let's check in about this rabbit thing. I want to see if I could do it now. I also hope they didn't fix the beach full of animals. Seems like they did. I don't see any anymore. Anything? Some birds. The heck is that? Just some kind of root. I think they did fix it. The animals aren't spawning here anymore. Just birds. Shit. This isn't good. I was kind of hoping for this place to work out. Now there's no animals, that's not... I'm really pissed off about that. Kind of ruined my strategy here. It's just fucking birds. It's really weird, the lighting today. Okay, let's go check up there. There's like a weird log over here, it's weird. Also, it saved the trees being cut down. I thought they like respawned every time you really like loaded the game up again. That's also not really good. Okay. It's been a while since I played this game, so I gotta get used to the random noises of stuff. There's a rabbit there. So they're only spawning up here. Can I pick up that trap? Man, this ruined everything, man. There was all kinds of animals here last time. No, there's not even a single one. Just birds. Can I pick this up? I don't think so. I had a rope respawned. Give me that rope. Come on, animals. Not even fair. I was all excited to know about the fucking rabbits. See if I could actually pick them up. Fuck you, bird. Oh, I killed it. Still kinda eat the birds. Okay, so that's not good. I'm gonna have to build another trap up there somewhere. It's gonna start raining now. I don't remember the fucking book thing. B. Yeah, there it is. Is it raining now? Fucking trap. So useless. I guess being down there full of animals was a little too easy for the game to give me. I don't remember if I saw the cannibals yet. It's been like since before Christmas that I've played this. Like, it's been a while. Full on stones. Just checking out the horizon there, seeing if I see anything. Seeing a bunch of fucking deer. I mean, think I could eat them. Okay, let's go with this freaking... I don't think it's trap, it's food, isn't it? Rabbit trap. I'm gonna put you right here. Need all kinds more sticks. I don't know if those are the good ones. I'm gonna leave it alone. The hell is this? Marigold. And that's a little... No, I don't want this. Okay, the trap thing is down there. See those fucking bushes there, man? They look like people. It is terrifying. Fuck you, deer. You scared the shit out of me. Oh, what the hell? What the? What hurt me? Did they develop weapons of some kind? Or did I eat a berry by accident? Fucking rabbits all over the place. Break. This game would be so calm without the cannibals there. It'd be a nice, like, relaxing game to play when you're bored or whatever. Just trying to survive on an island. Without the extra difficulty of these motherfuckers. They'll look different. I might be remembering like the first time I found the cubby. I remember there being like elegies up here or something. That might have been the first cubby area that I found. Raccoon. Run, Mr. Raccoon, run. Oh shit. Well, I saw them. I don't know if they saw me. I really hope they didn't see me. Kind of terrified now. I actually saw them here. I don't think I saw them here yet. Fuck. Oh, give me sticks. Give me sticks so I can set up this thing and then no rabbits will ever go inside of it. Three more. God damn it. Fuck you, deer. Oh, what? He didn't die. Thought I saw something. It might have been that deer. God, this is absolutely terrifying. I don't want those guys to find me. It's like once they find me and it just never ends after that, they just keep coming. No, I don't want to chop that. Okay, I think I got enough. Deer. There are too many deer here. Like way too many. Every movement I see, it's a fucking deer. And I think it's one of them. Okay, come on, rabbits. Fucking deer. Look, now that it's set up, I'm not gonna see a single rabbit go near it. Here's a rabbit. Maybe I could, like, scare him into the trap. I think if I get one, I'll be good. I read on the wiki that you get one and then it spawns another one. And then you're good, I guess. Not really sure about that. Come on, rabbit. Put some bait in there or something. But all I have is like lizards and other rabbits. Thought the deer was gonna get stuck in it. They are running around everywhere, man. It's like they're terrified of something. I'm starting to get hungry. That one of their like holy trees or something? Okay, that was a deer. I don't like deer anymore. I used to not have a problem with them, but like they are terrifying me. Did you catch something? Oh, I caught a rabbit. Please give me the rabbit. No. I said to pre- What? Did I get it? I can't see my inventory. What the hell, man? It's like right there. Take it. It's not to press E to fucking pick it up. Oh, wait, I think I got it. Okay, I don't know how I got it, but I got it. Now let's bring this motherfucker down. I'm holding him in my hand. Is he dead? Should be like wiggling around a little bit. I got him around the neck. I got this guy like noosed around my hand here. Okay. Now we're gonna put you in here. See? And we got one. The wiki lied. Said I'll get two. Two for the price of one. God damn it. Made it harder again. Anything happening over here? I should eat. I really should eat. I don't eat a rabbit. It's E, right? Yeah. Yeah, nothing but fucking birds spawning down here. That's fucking stupid. I should have played the game sooner. Last time there was literally like animals all over the place here. No more rope. Yeah, it's not spawning nothing down here. Oh shit. I wish you could take it down though. Let's go see if there's another rabbit in the trap. I guess I do need two of them. I hope I reset the trap when I took out the rabbit. I also hope that nobody's going to be growling at me when I go up here. I remember that. I spent like the whole night crouching next to the cubby and fucking hiding. Okay, where's that trap? Up some shit along the way here. Did you catch something? I don't think it did. You guys aren't around anywhere. Well, it doesn't work with deer. That deer just went right through it. So we could confirm that the rabbit trap doesn't catch deer. That's a confirmation right there. Oh shit. I see you, motherfucker, crawling your way over there. Come on, rabbit. Come on, rabbit. Go inside. Go inside. Go inside. You're not a rabbit. You're a squirrel. Fuck, am I getting attention to that guy? I'm not even, like, watching him. Where'd he go?